The name of our school is Omnimundo. I've got children from all around the world. My class is really a diverse class. We have a lot of people that came here as refugees. We have people from Iraq, Syria, from Iran, also several countries in Africa. They are looking for safety, and we are more than happy to welcome them in our school. Sometimes it can be very challenging to teach in my class because a lot of the children have never been to school. So we have to start from scratch, how to read, how to write, social skills, how to do mathematics. As soon as they enter in the class, they boot up their device and they start synchronizing it. And then we start with the first lesson. Using technology in the class really gets the kids engaged. They are motivated. They want to do new things. They want to explore. OneNote is really the backbone of my complete lesson day. I can write down my instruction, but I can also support the instructions by speech. I can use images, I can use video, I can give feedback, I give corrections. It's all very simple. I don't have the hassle with the books anymore. I just have one device. That's all that I need. Since we embrace the Microsoft technology, the learning curve is much smaller than it used to be. We are doing more in less time. We are working very efficiently. The combination of the pen, of the fingers on the screen, on the keyboard, it helps them to orientate themselves, to learn new things. For us, it's a perfect match. We don't have much homework anymore because they are constantly exercising during the lessons in the class. People who say that technology is causing isolation in the class, they are wrong. It improves communication and collaboration between the students, but in a new modern way that motivates them because they are all cooperating in a group. Microsoft technology really helps us to do more and achieve more with our students. It has proven to be a real window on the world. They learn a lot of skills they need in our society by using the services, by using Windows 10 and by using Office 365. Nothing can give a teacher more satisfaction than seeing a child evolve in your class. I like to come to work every day, and with the Microsoft technology, I can see that my students are getting further, and that really makes me very happy.